to recognize another candidate who is here today. As I said, the other candidates are going to be here on a panel next month. But Chris Hallmark has gone above and beyond and is here today to introduce himself and talk to you all. And so I'm going to give him just a minute to introduce himself.
Thank you for coming. I'm happy to be here. I am slightly disappointed, and I want to raise some awareness for you guys. I feel like this is discriminatory right now. Last week, I was supposed to be penned agreement that it was going to be three speakers and another three speakers to talk with you guys. So next month would be the following three. Now we've changed it to these four. I wanted to be on the same stage too. It just so happens I'm next month with another candidate. I don't think it's fair. We have these four candidates. I hope they don't think it's fair that they're taking advantage of this situation against me. I think it should be three and three, and I'm standing here to tell you that. So thank you. Following three. Now we've changed it to these four. I want to be on the same stage too. It just so happens I'm next month with another candidate. I don't think it's fair. We have these four candidates. I hope they don't think it's fair that they're taking advantage.